Hi guys, welcome back to A and B Reviews.
The iPhone 4S just has to be one of our favorite products this year. From the high-tech processors to the built-in apps, this phone is just great.
One of my favorite features is Siri. Although Siri has some limitations, it can be more helpful than you think. Just talk to Siri like you would a normal person. You can ask her what the weather's like, when you have a meeting. She can even send a text for you.
Here's the weather for today through this Tuesday.
I also love the camera. There are 60% more pixels on the iPhone 4S's camera than there are on the 4. You no longer need to spend the money on a camera because your iPhone can produce images of the same and higher quality.
A great feature is all the built-in apps. One of my favorite built-in apps is iMessage. You have unlimited text between iPhones, iPad touches, and iPads with this app. Another app you can use to keep in touch is FaceTime. FaceTime is a new and awesome way to keep in touch.
Now, all these apps are fun, but they do come with a small consequence. They waste all of your battery. Apple says that the iPhone 4S has an outstanding battery life, but I disagree. If you use your iPhone often, you will find yourself reaching for your charger almost every day. This issue can become an inconvenience.
Getting adjusted to these things, especially the touchscreen, can take some time. But after a couple days of using your device, you will be back to normal. Well, that's all the time we have today. And remember to pick up your iPhone 4S at your local Apple store.
Thanks for watching. See you next time on A&B Reviews.